following up on news about Dr. Cyprian Kizito Lwanga. A total of only 500 mourners have been invited for the burial ceremony for the deceased Kampala Archbishop. The head of communication for Kampala Archdiocese, Reverend Father Nicholas Mulumba, today said, whereas they would love to have everyone attend the burial ceremony, the number has been limited so as to allow observance of COVID-19 pandemic standard operating procedures.
While addressing journalists at a press conference held at Kampala Central Police Station, it was revealed that the burial ceremony for the deceased Kampala Archbishop Dr. Cyprian Kizito Lwanga will only be attended by strictly selected mourners. A total of 500 people have been issued invitations to attend the burial ceremony, which is expected to begin by 10 a.m. tomorrow. This, according to police and the Catholic Church authorities, is to allow for the observance of the COVID-19 SOPs.
That there are some people that were selected carefully by both the Catholic Church authority and then the civil authority to represent all of us, given that we are in this period of the pandemic of the COVID-19 disease. So expect a few members who are selected to come for the function. All of you who have the chance to come to Lwanga Cathedral tomorrow, please, we kindly beg that you follow all the procedures that have been put by the security personnel and all other procedures.
Due to COVID-19 pandemic, the Archdiocese of Kampala has requested the faithful to participate in the funeral remotely by way of using television, radio, and social media. The burial will be attended by a few selected persons due to lack of space given the rules of social distancing.
The Deputy Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Luke Owoyesigire explains that there will be strict adherence to the COVID-19 standard operating procedures, including social distancing, wearing of masks, and sanitizing. He, however, urged other members of the public who have not been invited to follow proceedings via social media and other media outlets.
Saying that all of them are going to come putting on masks, face masks. Whoever will come without a face mask will be turned back or will be forced to buy those that will be available at the entry. We have worked with the church in making sure that sanitizers are provided at the entrance, and everyone who will be accessing the church premises will have to sanitize. We shall have 3 checkpoints and all guests will be checked as they enter the premises. That is access control.
The Deputy Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Luke Owoyesigire said there will be traffic diversions on several roads and junctions leading to Lwanga Cathedral. Only motorists with stickers will access the cathedral from Kabusu Roundabout via Stensira Road and Mugwanya Road via Mutesa Road, respectively. No border borders will be allowed beyond the cut-off points.
There will be a traffic diversion at Nabunya Junction, Kabusu Roundabout, and Lwanga Hospital at Mutesa Road. This means that access around Nabunya Junction and Kabusu Roundabout will be limited to a few people. Most people will have to turn away when they see those cut-off points. Lwanga Road leading to the cathedral will also be restricted to motorists. It means that not all motorists will be turned away. We will only allow those ones who have been invited, especially those with stickers, to access Lwanga Cathedral.
Archbishop Lwanga was on Saturday morning found dead in his room, and the post-mortem carried out by Mulago National Referral Hospital indicated that he died of a heart attack caused by a blood clot. Lwanga will be buried inside Lwanga Cathedral. This story was compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.